Alright, this should be the exit. Cool. If I'm missing a level 3 stamp. No, I think it was a level 4 stamp. I don't remember. God damn it. I wonder if there is another waiting room, basically. A purple one. That's why there is such an elevator. It's over here. But how do you get to it? I don't know. Yeah, I think I got it on level 4, so either I'm missing one in level 4 or level 3. I think I got it in level 3 though. I think Kamigedo had one. But again, I don't remember, so meh. I also have unlocked the green line and the blue line. Actually no, just the green line. This one is unlocked and this one is unlocked. I can go up from Nemachi to level 7. And I can go from Kankamata to level 9, maybe. It seems to go straight up. I don't know. Not going there anytime soon. Level 7 is far too hard right now. There should be a way to level up out of 125. I should probably Google it. Alright, time to upgrade our stuff.
Oh, it's you.
Alright.
Oh, let's take a look.
I didn't find any cotton anywhere.
Oh, let's take a look. Take a look. This one looks worth.
Here we'll start using the pipe. I will get a hammer to have with me in case of hard fights. But I should start using other things because it's at maximum level right now. The hammer, so there's no point in using it right now. That makes sense. Here, yep. I'm missing between the mushroom, mud thread, and coin. There are two slots which I haven't found. What the hell am I missing? Here too, interesting. I'm definitely missing something, somewhere. Who's that? Now on sale. Oh, hello.
OBS needle sounds. Moving swiftly on.
You were sleeping with your mouth open, just so you know.
It's funny that we can't actually see our character inside the arcade. Remind me how to reload. R2 on your white hubs. But I did that. And only just fire the weapon. That's weird. Alright. Oh, the sirens stopped, so I guess we're not attacked anymore.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power.
We should take one of these
mushrooms
to see what they do. God damn it.
Oh!
Stop it.
Without mushrooms, there is no glory. There is nothing. There is no love. Nothing makes sense.
Okay.
Oh, how I have been waiting for you. Hello, believer in the power of the mushrooms. Are you sure?
This might be good after all. I'm getting tired of dodging.
The secret of... Come again.
Let's get some money and buy the mushrooms too. See what it does. Might as well.
I'm stronger than you. Concrete Jackals 3. Available in arcades countrywide. Yotsuyama Enterprises.
Hopefully the stew is not actually temporary item, because I'm about to stop.
The power of the secret of my success! The secret of my success! The
Alright.
Good choice! I will now cook my special mushroom stew! Secret of my success! All done! My grace, masterpiece! The secret of my success! Believe in the power of the mushroom.
Special strengthening. Increase attack and defense of milk weapons and equipment by 7%. It gives you a random decal. Yes. What the hell is milk weapons? I think I'm using DUI weapons, not milk, whatever that is.
Without mushrooms, there is no glory. There is nothing. There's no glory.
Not weapons, equipment.
Has been born.
The UI. Special forces. What the hell is milk? I don't know. I will have to Google that too.
Come back anytime.
You know what? Let's go do an attack. How much do I have enough for any upgrades?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Nope. Afterwards. Alright, I need 1k. Alright, you know what? Let's go take the ones from over here.
OBS needle sounds. Don't get annoyed. How about that stack?
Alright. Might as well use all of it. Just in case I get raided again.
We look forward to seeing you again soon.
Let me put the golden. Okay. That's not the correct thing. Where's the freezer? Oh, there it is. We can purchase a new fighter. Alright, let's do that. Death back capacity high. Damn, that sounds good. And this just starts a bit better, I guess. What does it matter? You get everything on max anyway. Oh, I see. Maybe if you start higher, you can go higher than. Okay, that makes sense. Take one of you. Pick you. That is so weird.
28 now on sale. Yotsuyama Enterprises.
I guess I can I will level her up next time. Would be nice perhaps if one of my characters would be with a higher bug so he can or she can go collect stuff. And then I'll take a higher strength, etc. character as well. Cool. I would really like to fight the boss though. But for now, let me buy some equipment. And go raid something.
This is a masterpiece.
I really need to find some cotton.
Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
Yeah, I'm out of money.
Come back anytime.
Thank you. Alright, let's do it. Raid down. What rank am I? I'm 3. Then we played a lot of board games, stuff like that, when I was growing up. No internet. No computers either. Well, I had a Commodore 64.
Just die!
Cool. I'll do some multiplayer, I guess, or raids if you like, before I close. Next time I will, start with trying the frog thing, Church Merchant. See if I can level up the new character faster that way. And then we'll see. I'll probably level her up and then try to figure out how to advance. Hello.
How's it going? It's always awesome.
So you know how to attack and defend the base. Now let's introduce the two systems that will help you rise to number one. TDM rank. Players are ranked depending on their success in raiding and defending. As your TDM points increase or decrease, you are awarded the corresponding rank. Bronze, silver and gold. Platinum or diamond. Okay. Herbalicious. That's quite a nickname. I just realized all my fighters will drop from here, the main area. I'll probably put them on the some of the other rooms. have anyone. Yep. Nice and easy. Find someone that has someone captured, because you can release them. And if I could capture anyone, that would be nice, because you get a lot of SP lithium from converting them. Getting rank 2s now, that's weird. Before I was getting rank 4s last time I tried this.
Off we go!
Off we go to Dare 78. We will probably have no defenses. Actually, I don't know how you can tell. I should check the rank. Not only the rank, their you know, metals. That should indicate if they have done any multiplayer.
Take care.
This area is a good area to drop the defense. Oh, there is someone. Level 1, okay. Here. I guess I'll take the 5 SP lithium. I want to see a good fight. I want to see someone have 25, which is what I am, so we're kinda equal, but also have gear on him. See how that works. Tetsu, yes, he looks like a mannequin sewer, but he's actually alive. Crazy, right? I'm not joking. Naomi said she wanted some sweet tetsuo merc, and it looks like Sam is coming. A cell phone strap with flashing eyes when you get a call, right? That's what you're thinking, but no. It's actually going to be a plastic model, 1-to-1 scale, with authentic battle damage. What the fuck are you talking about? See what the hell this is. This has a golden stamp as well. Why? I wish if you just click them, it would actually make them all red. Which for some reason it doesn't. It's annoying me.
Tokyo Death Metro.
Nice music. It probably will give me some content ID, but what else is new? Alright, this guy has 0, but he has a good loot. Ah, this guy has 103. He has played it before. It is in France. And I want to see the fighting, so I'll just do Germany. Alright, last one for today anyway. He has as much as I have, basically.
Die, die.
But he has a level 1, so... Disappointing. Set up your defenses. I haven't found a single person to... I may do one more. Alright, one more. And then I'm done. I'd really like to capture or free someone. Alright, this one I will look for someone that has points and maybe is more active.
Yes.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Beetle sounds. Don't get annoyed. How about this track?
All right, give me something good. And the one is what I have. Didn't I have 120 or something? 105. How did you get 30 per? Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, I'm good to move to. Yes, move to level. Waiting room, yes. Suspension, the is about the same as I have, so I guess we'll go with that guy. Rank 4 too. It may be too hard. I guess we'll see.
Hold on to something. It's going to get bumpy.
Starting area.
This program is brought to you by Yotsuyama Enterprises.
Very disappointing. No, it says 75. That's weird. So that gave me 29. I think I had lost all my points because I was raided 5 times, basically. This is what I get for not playing for more than a week. But it's the holidays, so, you know, there are other stuff to be done. Okay, one more. Last one, this time as well. We'll look for someone that has points and money and SP lithium.
Needle sounds, bringing superior sounds to your ears.
That's a lot. It doesn't have a lot of materials. Now, this guy seems promising. 199 and he has 2.5, maybe. Ooh. Okay, for sure. This guy has 231. He must have some differences. He has 3k too, so.
we go!
Priest, Mago. Alright, Priest, let's do it. Do not disappoint. So far. No else? Ooh, I can capture him. I will do that. Of course he's a level 1 and I can make a level 1. What's the point in capturing him? I don't know. Let's do it. I have a lot of slots, so who cares? It'd be nice if I could have captured that level 25 guy, which was the only one so far that had a decent level character. What? Isn't that how I capture him? Maybe not. Could have sworn it was go to the train and let me see. Check it now. Alright, so maybe I can capture him then. Alright, I'll check it afterwards. Probably did something wrong. Oh wait, now it lets me, okay. Oh, alright, I see. I need first to break things and then do that. Cool. There. We captured someone. Someone worthless, but still. Very nice. Alright, now let's go put him in the jail, I guess, and then I'll switch to the new character, put this character in defense, and kill the frog, and then I'm done for today. This game is easy to play and the time passes very easily, yeah. It is enjoyable to play and the time passes, you know, fast. Yes. I'm not sure what that was, that message I got there. Alright, let's where is the man? Here. No, freeze. Music. What the fuck is wrong with your face? That's disturbing. Alright, let's see. First this way.
Thank you for riding with us. Defense.
Set some defense, and all of it is on the waiting room of the platform.
Cool. We look forward to seeing you again soon.
Now, let's see if we can do what Seth said and use the frog to level up. Maybe it works, maybe it doesn't. It's not like I'm losing anything significant. Wait, did I get 10k of SPZ from doing this? That's pretty significant. Cool. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, Tuscan mask armor. Yeah. Let's drop this. Okay, so it gives 950, not 5k. Not bad, but it's not 5k either. Anyway, what should I prioritize? This points. Wait, that's almost enough to maximum level up. That's impressive. Okay. Wasn't bad at all. Alright, so definitely keep the golden frogs, maybe the golden rats too. Now let's use some decals.
How I've been waiting for you. Hello, Beaver, the power of mushroom! Are you sure?
Cool, and let's get you some items, but first let me eat this poisonous thing. Why the hell did that give me 100 experience? I don't know. Alright, come on. Stop, that's enough. I guess we have to wait the 30 seconds.
Has been born.
Ooh, hello. Iron Hammer Plus. Level 2. Shit, and I can make it too. Fuck yeah.
This one looks worthwhile.
Ooh. Nice, very nice. Aluminum can, another DOD, green, and wire mountain. Okay. Let's upgrade that too.
Let's take a look.
Let me remember. Does its character have the same mastery Yes. Okay. The mastery transfers between all characters. Okay.
Oh, welcome back.
Can I upgrade this? No, I just use the iron scraps. Okay, let's buy.
Thanks.
You know what? No.
Thanks.
I shouldn't buy that actually. Because as a collector, I want here to go around and collect things, right? And this basically takes space in the bag. Ooh, that space. Yeah, we'll use this for now, but we'll just have here go around and collect some materials in the first floors. Awesome. Alright, that was a good run, I think. Improved quite a bit. And the next one, we'll go collect some things so I can upgrade my stuff and maybe try to find the second boss, Jindia or whatever it was called, and see how I can unlock the other elevator. Those of you that watch this on YouTube, thank you for watching. As usual, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I'll be back with streaming, probably not tomorrow. Maybe the next day, I'm not sure. That might also be a family day, so I guess we'll see. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.